Hello guys, welcome again in my new video. In this video I'm going to show you how to download full PC game. So without any further ado, let's begin. So first open Chrome, then go to the website thepcgames.net, press enter. So this is the website from where I download my most of the games, like the GTA San Andreas, GTA 5, Need for Speed Payback, WWE 18, and the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is now available too. So if you want to download the game, either you can choose the game directly which are available here, like Need for Speed Payback is available here, so I'm going to click on that. And you can download the game. Like the size of the game is 22.2 GB, so if you want to download the game, then you can choose download game. A new tab will be open. So there are 9 parts of this game and the total size of the game is 22.2 GB, so each part will be around 2.5 GB. So you need to download each and every part of the game, like part 1, part 2 to part 9. So click on part 1. It will take some time, like 10 seconds. Click on proceed to download. So it says showing a success message. Click on download file, or you can right click on the file and choose download with IDM. So as you all can see that the size of part 1 is 2.5 GB. So like this you have to download each and every part. I'm cancelling the download because I have already downloaded the file. You all can also search the game as per your need, like I'm going to search for Max Payne 3. So the Max Payne 3 is available here. I'm going to download the Max Payne 3. So the size of Max Payne 3 is 16 GB. So the download process will be same for this also. So I hope this is a very helpful video for you all. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you all like this video. Thank you. Signing off.